In this video, I am going to show you how to change the keyboard language or how to add more languages to the keyboard in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to your keyboard and tap on the settings icon on the keyboard toolbar. Tap on it. So tap on the option languages, and here you can see only one language. To add more keyboards, tap on add keyboards. So from this list of keyboard, you can add the keyboard to your, add the languages to your keyboard. Okay, so here I am going to select the option Tamil. So after select the language, you can see some keyboards ABC to Tamil and Tamil letter keyboard handwriting. You can write Tamil letter, it will automatically convert to the Tamil. Okay, and here I am going to select the Tamil letter keyboard, and after that tap on done. So if you want to add one more language, tap on add keyboard, and from here I am going to select the language Hindi. Then I am going to select the option Hindi letter keyboard, tap on done. That's it. Now I will show you how it works. Now you can see this is the English letter keyboard. Now I am going to show you how to switch the languages in this keyboard. Tap and hold on the space bar. Now here you can see the language that we added now, Tamil and Hindi. So if you want to select the Hindi, select this one. Now you can see the Hindi letter keyboard. If you want to switch to Tamil, tap and hold on the space bar, select the option Tamil. You can see Tamil letter keyboard. Simply in this way you can change the keyboard language in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching.